is a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent.
What do you want?
James McBrown, we have a job for you.
I retired. I'm done. Who is this?
You may want to reconsider.
Why would I want to do that?
We have something of yours. Something that you thought was lost to you forever.
Where is he? Tell me, who are you?
All will be given in due time, Agent McBrown. We just want your cooperation.
What do I need to do?
At home, on your computer, you will see a file on your desktop. This is the mission briefing. Open it, and I will call you back.
No, wait, you still haven't told me who... Shit.
Alright, come on, what's up?
The man we are seeking is known by the name McGinger. His research is classified, but all you need to know is that it is dangerous and he needs to be stopped.
Okay, well that is what I do best.
Good. Now you must go to 113 Power Road. There you will meet one who goes by the name Shade, who will equip you with our latest gadgets to help you on our mission. I will call you after you leave. Make haste.
Alright, McGinger. Interests. Long walks on the beach. Eating kittens. You know, it's true what they say. He has no soul. Huh, wait a minute. One mutual friend? Grandma? Jesus. Now it's personal. Well, you must be Shade.
Yes, I am. Welcome, Agent McBrown. We have some tools for you.
No thanks, I just ate.
Oh. H. McBrown, this is your main weapon.
I don't think I quite understand.
This is the Banana Nanner 3000. It has all the capabilities of a normal banana, such as being an excellent source of potassium and a delicious and easy snack. But it's been enhanced to unprecedented gooey yumminess. Plus, we've upgraded its capabilities so it can also act as a phone and as a ray gun. It'll completely vaporize any target as large as a human. Use it well.
Alright, well, what else do you have for me?
We have this pen.
Alright, well, what does it do?
It writes.
Well, is that it?
McBrown, the Banana Nanner 3000 unfortunately took all our manpower and resources to create, so I'm afraid we have... nothing else for you.
Alright, well, thank you very much for your help, Shade.
You're welcome. Good luck on your mission.
Alright, I have the tools. Though I doubt they're gonna be very helpful.
Relax. All will work out in the end. Are you ready for your next direction?
Do I have a choice?
You'll go to 27 Ellendor Avenue. There you will find your partner, Janice McJackson, waiting. From there you will walk into the woods. You need to approach McGinger from the wilderness, because he is expecting you.
What? He is?
Yes. We tipped him off.
Well, this is ridiculous.
You will walk into the woods due north. After about a mile, you will see a tree with an arrow sticking into it. Turn due east and walk until you see a blanket hanging over a branch covered in stars. Turn northwest and walk for another mile and a half. You'll see a bridge. Cross it. That will take you to where McGinger dwells. Enter his shed. There will be a secret tunnel leading to his house. Take it. From there it is up to you. Good luck, Agent. Make haste.
Alright, I should probably write this down. Let's see. I Are you kidding me? This doesn't even write? Ugh.
Well, you must be Janet.
Yep. No, I don't work with you, Agent McBrown. I thought you were tired.
You know, I thought so too. I guess I got one more in me. Have you been briefed?
Yep. Some guy named McGinger. We're gonna take him down, right?
Or something like that. Come on, let's go. Alright, where the hell is this place?
I don't know. We'll find it, though.
You know what? I have no idea where we are. Let me call Shade. I'm sure she could help us find out where it is. Hello? So this thing isn't working. McJackson, where'd you get that banana?
I put it in your bag. I saw you had one in there already. I might have taken yours. This one's really good, though.
No, can you just throw me my real phone?
You left that in your car. I thought you did it on purpose, so no one could track us, maybe?
Well, shit. There he is. You know what? We'll have to come at him from behind. And then he can eat it from my banana.
Ew, that's disgusting. Why don't we just shoot him?
Well, that's not what I meant.
Yeah.
You know what? This banana stuff's really pissing me off. Come on.
My name.
I know a lot of things, James. Like you're going to die. Nah.
Not a chance, McGinger. Oh, gross. Seriously, McJackson.
Nothing you will do will stop me now. In a few more hours, my doomsday device will be complete. It will send up a high-frequency wavelength, putting all baby animals under my control, under my power. They will enslave all humans in their path, except for me. I will be king of all things. But for you, McBrown, you will die now.
I guess that's it.
What you once thought was lost will be waiting for you at home. Good work, Agent.
I can't believe I'm really going to see him again. It's him! It's really him! My promo Pikachu Pokemon card!
Who's that? Brown! Brown! Who's that? Brown! Brown! Who's that? Brown! Who's that?
I can't help it. Brown, Larry Bird, y'all the 97 Celtics. All brown, everything better than you ever seen. Never have you ever seen anything like it. Do you like it? Oh, I think you like it. Maybe you should buy it. You should probably buy it. I swear I sell like West Cell. Sell like sex.
You must be Janet.
Smell like sex.
Yes. Yes, I. We're gonna take him down, right?
Something like that. Come on, let's go.
Tim?
No!
Can we start over? No, what are you
doing?
Action. 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 Ah, did not get that. Action. Oh, shit.
No.
Action.
He's just
there he is, dead on the ground. Blah, 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 blah. What do you have to say about McGinger? What if they're delicious from the Chinese restaurant?
You're disgusting.
It's him! It's really him! My promo Pikachu Pokemon card!
MP3, so your PC or MHC. Yeah, that's a MacBook. What could Brown do for